Okay. Let's see what we can shake loose.
Whoa. We have seismic activity in your area. Large-scale stuff. Looks like you got their attention. Stand by. Tactical says there's no hives, nothing nearby. It must be coming from subsurface.
Thank you.
moving additional forces to your location. Be aware. Check fire on inbound.
Elizabeth Green.
This ain't good. There is only one reason for Blackwatch to pull out of Manhattan. They're gonna purge the entire island. Elizabeth Green, General Peter Randall, Hope, Idaho. I gotta get to the people to know the secret of the place. And Randall, you just made the top of my list.
On the ground. You've come too close too many times. But you have an advantage Blackwatch doesn't know about. You're growing immunity to blood tox. I think the key to McMullen is this. Attack the blood tox facility head on and let them think they have you. When they think they're in control, they'll bring you to McMullen.
How do you know all this? I need a better idea of what I'm up against. replacements. Great. Okay. Destroy the filtration units and the whole thing comes down.
Disengage and dismantle. Over.
Strike boss, RTB.
No, no!
Thank you.
package back in. Bring the package back to base.
You know the drill. I want this in the storage unit 10 minutes ago. Bring in the bird. We're moving this to the director. Now!
Hi, boss. That is a foolish thing to do. You know who I am, and you know what I do.
You were always so smart. You were ready to give up all our secrets.
So you infected me?
No, no. Oh, are you insane? But you always were a lateral thinker. Plans within plans.
Put down the vial and back away!
Alex Mercer died. He died threatening to release the most deadly virus in history on the people of New York. You died in Penn Station, but the virus found its way into your bloodstream. And here you are, filling in the blanks. We were trying to figure it out. You just wanted to bring it all down. But this isn't what you came here for, is it? You want to know what happened at Hope, Idaho. You want the truth. I know the secret.
Listen, there's nothing else you can do to hurt me.